Run for your life.
I got like top set of 305 for 4, I think. Colin, what do you got?
Whatever you tell me to do.
That's how it works in the Gaia gym, dungeon gym. I still don't know what to call this place. I don't know. Bought more resistance bands today, so we can do some cable flies, you know. Rain a day keeps the rain away.
I thought you were dead.
Never.
That was crazy. It was like perfect.
I remember how.
So, props to Colin. The lighting in the garage is absolute dog shit now. Because he thought it was a fantastic idea to start flicking the lights up and down, and now the light doesn't even turn on all the way. So, Colin, thanks, you asshole. Anyways, I know this is the second video in a row where I'm doing deadlifts, but boys gotta do what they gotta do. We got deadlift 595 for a nice easy set of top set of 4 today. I took pre-workout, as you saw. I think I took like 2.5 scoops. Feeling more energetic than I was before. Now, it's a matter of like the lighting in here working my way, but Colin, fuck you, you're an asshole, but thanks again for fucking on my lighting system, you know. The good ones always stick around and always just piss you off like no tomorrow, you know? Colin must be a wizard because, like, I talked all that shit and now the light turned back on to normal. Whatever, I'm warming up. I gotta deadlift some heavy ass weight. I'm gonna warm up. Alright, guys, so as I'm warming up, I just wanna talk really quick. Number one, I ordered Jujimu Fuse Fits. Ammonia, I guess you could. Yeah, ammonia, smelling salts, ammonia, whatever you want to call it. Comes in a little capsule. It's called because when you sniff it, you go ah. But I don't have it today, unfortunately. It has not come in yet. So the past few weeks, I've been doing these dungeon workouts. I have not had ammonia on my hands. Ammonia in my system. So like, I'm on hype man. I gotta blare my music and just like, you know. Scream like a behemoth to just try and psych myself up as most as possible. Takes too much pre-workout to the point where I go to bed and I can't fall asleep because I just have so much caffeine running through my veins. So today we have a top set of 4 with 595 pounds on deadlift. Right now we're warming up at 315. Basically I gotta work on my form this week. I really gotta stop yanking the bar, as Carly would say. So let's go pull 315 for a nice smooth rep or few. And depending on how slippery the bar gets today, I might have to use my straps, unfortunately, on my top set. Just so I don't lose my grip, but hopefully 315 and everything else just like feels super good and my form's on point, so. Oh, my curveball. Oh, my curveball just fell in. That felt pretty good. But just want to focus on pushing the ground away on my feet. Not yanking, and yeah. This priest hit me hard. I can't talk. Fuck. This beta alien is ripping my face away. Holy. So before my camera dies, I really don't know what happened on deadlifts. I really haven't had a problem with picking the weight up other than just like yanking on the bar. That's something I need to stop doing, and like I thought I did a decent job at it today. I'll see what Carly has to say after he watches my top set. But like last year around prep, I never really had problems with deadlifting this like light of weight. Like, in all reality, this should be lightweight for me. I'm not sure what's going on. I'm not sure if it's like, you know, lifting in the cold, if that's like affecting my strength, because like last week 300 pounds on bench was like a joke almost for the first three reps, and this week I barely got 305 for like one, and last week 590 was pretty good on deadlifts. This week I only got three reps. Granted, that's better than, you know, one or none, but like it's still not four. And last year I was like repping this shit out with not a problem. I mean, I don't know what's going on. It's super weird, but I'm not gonna overthink it too much. You know, this is a lot I've done like since coming back to the gym. So like, I don't know. I can't like beat myself up too much, cause that's just not gonna put myself in a good place. And yeah, I don't know. Last year I didn't have problems until I was in like the 600 pounds for repping it out. So I'll see what Carly has to say. I mean, weight move phenomenal off the ground, just locking it out. That's my biggest issue. So gotta fix that. Time for my downsets. I got a 2x8 with 475. So I'm not gonna record too much left in here. Probably this is probably gonna be the end of the workout. Like I said, my battery's about to die, so I don't want to waste any more of it. And yeah, I'm gonna finish this workout. I want to finish this workout as soon as possible so I can edit the video that came out before this and then start editing this one. So, yeah. Fuck, dude. Man, I'm so pissed. I don't know what the fuck's going on, dude. Shit.